getting ready to do a finish pass here. Can't hardly hear it. Just a nice little 5,000 finish pass for the bottom of the flange, I guess it is. Then I want to show you guys. Oh, almost there. Excuse me. This is kind of a neat. Excuse me. A neat little routine. This is a flow line tool path for MasterCam. Let's see if I can get a good shot. Hopefully not get a chip in the face here. So it's got to cut the... got to cut this radius now. And so what I do is I do a... It's a flow line tool path. I've got to rough the material first. Otherwise, my tool the material would actually crash into the non-cutting part of it. So I have to rough it first. This is just roughing air right now, so. And this is kind of cool because it's gonna follow the surface. And it's taking off the, it's roughing off the material a couple, two, three passes. So that's the start of our radius. So you can kind of see that's an ugly, pretty ugly looking radius right now. Goes until it pretty much is cut in the air again. Just barely catching material right there. And pretty quick it'll start its finish. And that's also a flow line tool path. That's a finished flow line. And there it starts. It starts off the material. And it's just wrapping itself up that radius. Stepping, I think it was about 15,000 steps. So it's not a real fine finish. For this part, it doesn't need to be. see it going back and forth there, just doing a finish routine. A little bit of chips falling off every time. And I could have made this a lot smoother with just setting the parameters in the program. I'm just going to start the other one now. But you can see how it just followed that radius all the way from one side to the other. It's a finished flow line for a master cam. Really nice programming routine there.